everyone, Ren here from the Douze Pois, your favourite boutique Eurovision channel. Now today I'm sitting in amongst boxes, we've just moved, but I'm still going to review this year's entries for the Benidorm Fest. So that is our friends over in Spain. Haven't heard the songs yet and I'm looking really forward to reacting to them for you. Just so you know, I'm going to be looking at the official recap video which is on the RTVE website, so let's get it started. Okay, so first up is Agony and Quiero Arde. Oh, this is fun. Ooh, this is definitely one that's going to be in the clubs. Okay, next up is Alfred Garcia and Desde Que Tu Estás. Okay, and this is kind of like mid-tempo, kind of ballad feeling. It's pretty. It's, yeah. Okay, next one is Alice Wonder, Yo Que Sea. Ooh, this is kind of dramatic and a little bit moody. Ooh. Oh, the sound is hardcore goosebumps. Okay, Alex Aren Flamenco. Well, he's certainly a very pretty man. Okay, it's not the like... It doesn't go enough with the flamenco theme, I don't think. Oh, Blanco Paloma. Ella. Ooh, I love this. Oh yes, like it's ethnic and different. Oh yeah, this is my favorite so far, I think. Oh, FM. Oof. Okay, this is giving me hurricane vibes. It's very cool, but. Ooh, I guess it's gonna depend on what they bring to the stage. If this has some really great choreography, it could really go off. Famous La Lola. Another really attractive man. That's a cool song, kinda gives me Ricky Martin La Copa de la Vida vibes. Which is not a bad thing. Loved that song. Okay, Fusa Nocta, Mi Familia. Ooh, again, this has kind of got a darker vibe, kind of a sexy vibe. Oh, I like this too. This is great. So far, there's so many great songs. Okay, Jose Otero, Invierno en Marte. Okay, this is like a traditional big Spanish ballad. There had to be at least one. Tormento, Quiero Irte. Okay, I quite like this. It's kind of a more traditional vibe to it. I can hear like the guitars, some flamenco noise, sounds. I like this actually. It's fun. Megara, Arcadia. Wow. Okay, from the look of the band, I'm getting Hatari vibes. But I like this. This is cool. This is really cool. Meler, no nos moveram. Okay, this is fun. This is just like a summer jam. I mean, I like it. Does it have like that something special that could win? I'm not sure, but it is a really fun song. Raki Ripa, Tracción. Okay, this is like club kids, kind of techno. I mean, I'm liking everything so far, but this is cool. Okay, Sharon, Aire. Okay. I also love this. It's kind of like dance and camp, and it's very cool. Okay, Cedarland, Que Esclatitot. This again kind of reminds me of Mickey Nunes from a few years ago. Yeah, cool. Sofia Martin Tuki. Oh, so cool. I mean, Spain's really bringing it, I guess, after last year with Chanel. It's really kind of encouraged everyone to step up to that next level, and I'm really enjoying this. Twin Melody Sayonara. This is kind of reggaeton. Well, it's not kind of reggaeton, it is reggaeton, which is fun. I'm not sure if I'm ready for it on the Eurovision stage, but I like it. Rico, Noche entera. This is also fun. It's kind of got like a scandi pop kind of feel, which is really like my thing. Yeah, I really like this. Okay, so that was all of them. Can I pick a favorite? I'm not even sure that I can. There were so many in there that I really liked. I think possibly my favorite right now is Blanca Paloma. I also liked Caramento. And ooh, let me see. There were so many. Yeah, all of them. Anyway, it looks like it's going to be a good, strong year from Spain. I really enjoyed that. And if you want to see us, as the songs come out, if you want to see us react to an entire song, let us know in the comments. Send us a DM, whatever you like. Let us know, and we will make sure that one of our team does that for you. So thank you for watching, and we'll catch you again with some more reaction videos coming up real soon. See you later.